Yeah. So ndo one twa chaitu ko get the idea from Costa Mainga.
Mhm.
Costa Mainga nero gerte bono to chaka ko na intugo so studio hotel.
Ah.
Back then I wrote there nyangau yige tonto
one day morning
nero roche ku byare ngo boka no buri ngo chaku ari.
Yeah.
But the music industry bosongo buye ya chagete 2001 2002.
Yeah man.
Yeah.
So what were some of the studios chare ngo ngakie?
Tulikuwa na studio mbili.
Mm-hmm.
34th Records ya Kabeiru Plaza rooftop gache kanganye Kairu Sansora. Mm-hmm. Then to abwate Gilo G-Hood
Records
ya Linga Backstreet.
Oyonko mwigu sana na Migi.
Eh, ono Gilo. Eh, ya Linga Fani. 34th Records,
mm-hmm.
Studio ya Linga ingia kabisa. Kili production ya likuru wali, it wasn't clear. Mm-hmm. Ono tuta likuwa ndase Gilo. Gila abwataka space ya sini in Backstreet. Abwataka computer kamo. Kama na kuweke microphone ni mutuwe broom eko na ime akayeweke ra igeta amba awegete akawaya no muito
mune pop
ikonde adro to acha kreto musiki
wono chi group et chaino K-Town na
le na Marzo Sat
like you had different producers go same one go produce some
no actually what happened was to about the producer emo Gilo. But to katuara ka beef get squeezing corner mo kwa na beef in town beef there you go see the entertainment industry right now mo wa the beef and us back then umuntu match so say atiari ku mera umuntu K-Town ku ikabarwane
they say
we kerwane oyo itwa ando tukorangiria ba mwabo mwachi kana bone se ibonta limo tukorwana bone mo chika ne se
tukutane
ta bonu tumela ne. So, Eriko baba yao the late, ndi alifanya, awasani wote, tuamue kufanya kitu moja.